In this video, I want to talk to you about effective tools of internal communications. In an organization, there are multiple opportunities to communicate, formally and informally. These take place at all levels, top down, bottom up, horizontal, manager, employee, among others. What works in one organization may not work in another. In a recent global study on the state of employee engagement and internal communications, face-to-face emerged as the most effective channel when compared to other forms of engagement, such as digital or print. With globally dispersed audiences and the number of millions of the workforce, there is a shift to newer communication tools, especially instant messaging, over more than other regular forms of communication. Information workers prefer newer communication tools, particularly instant messaging, over the traditional ones like emails or team workspaces.